think there are many things that make my blood boil. If you ask many of my teammates, they'd say only the littlest things set me off, so I can't really pinpoint anything in particular. It has to be Ronaldo, the Brazilian one. When I was growing up, of course, he was scoring goals for Real Madrid, Inter Milan, Brazil. So he's definitely a player that I liked watching. I'd probably have to say myself on that one. Although Etienne, he does like to dance around in the change rooms when he's wearing minimal clothing. Again, it'd probably have to be Etienne Capoue. He's always joking around, he's always dancing in your face. He's just a clown around in the dressing room. So it'd have to be Etienne, yeah.